An engine is a machine which turns the chemical energy stored in fuel into mechanical energy. When the air-gas mixture is ignited, the combustion pushes down on the piston and the conrod, rotating the crankshaft. This in turn drives the generator, which turns mechanical energy into electrical energy. At the heart of the generator are four rotor coils positioned equally around the rotor shaft. These generate a magnetic field with two north and two south poles. As this magnetic field spins past static coils in the stator of the generator, they induce an electrical alternating current. Two polar pairs spinning at 25 times a second generates electricity with a frequency of 50 Hz, and at 30 times a second to generate 60 Hz.